All right. Let's see what this place has to offer us. That guy was scared. I don't feel scared of the area, you know? At least not yet. See, creatures jump out of nowhere, so. I'm gonna sneeze. Alright. Because you can only get here after getting flight. Oh, jeez. That sound is amazing. Like, it's a surround sound. Hearing all those bugs unburrowing. So he didn't mark too much stuff on the map. I thought the waterways were creepier. Although I guess the and the music supposed to make it really creepy. Oops, shit. But really, all it is they're more it's just more puzzle. Ah, shit. Healing. I'm like an angel with those wings. Oops. I guess I could consider them dangerous because they keep doing damage to me. fuck am I? Okay, hold on. Wait a second. Shit. All right. Let's go back around. Ah, okay. Now, not too far from a bench. Might not be the worst idea to bench up. Yeah, I'm playing too passive by doing this, but prefer it. Where do I go? We'll go back to town too. See what's up. See what's up there. Interesting. Friend? So, another would join our group. I have a gift for you, warrior. As a shopkeeper, I admit parting with it for free is rather difficult. But as the great nail sage... Whoa, I must recognize your skill. You have mastered the arts of my remaining pupils. Now the tradition decrees you two may hold the symbol. Wait, wear it proudly, male master. You two shall achieve. Shall be. Okay, whatever. Male master's glory. Mama. Wow, this guy was the nail master. Contains the passion, skills, and regrets of a nail master. Increases the bearer's mastery of the nail arts. Focus the power and do them sooner. Okay. Didn't expect that. So now if I leave and come back, he should be back to normal. Yeah. Vessel fragment. I have zero. No point in buying. Oh. Her reaction is really cute. Okay, this is the same. What else is going on? Nothing there. Gonna check on Gramps. Holy shit. Okay. When did I do this? When did I let the infection out? I hope Grandpa's okay. Whoa. Like, I really don't remember. Oh, this guy's okay. Okay, he is. I got quite a few of these now. I'll take the money. Oh, what's that? Oh, shit. Fine. I thought it was another notch. Notches are great. Look at that. Got a bunch of them. Shit, okay. Wow. Never would have expected this to happen. She said to get 5 more. 1, 2, 3 more. I don't remember.
Mobadis.
Oops, what is a shop on this side?
Bapanada.
Is it worth it? You got anything to say to me? Oh, I wonder if I show off my wings to her. So Forgotten Crossroads is infected now. I wonder what other places are infected, or if it's just because of the you can seem to see the wind. Or maybe it's because of the Oh, I want to drop down. Oh, it blocked off my path. Interesting. wonder if they're like more infected than normal. If I can't buy my notch, then I'll buy that vessel thing from the dude. Oh, there's totally gonna be the second bot fly here too. Whatever it's called. Oh shit. I don't need to do that, there's a pinch. You're not infected, right? No, you're cool. Three more. Yeah. Oops. All right. Now, instead of Soul Eater, let's try those. I thought there'd be another boss fight. Maybe later. And they explode, dang. Purposefully they're difficult, right? These guys are the same. I feel like backtracking. Did I even do any of this before? Cool. I don't know this area was even open last time I came through. I wanna go up to the ancestral mound. Is this clean? Okay, hold on. I'm not gonna fight a boss right now, I don't want these. Three. Kind of like that. Even my double jump, I can't get up there. It's a save station from Metroid Fusion. Hey, okay, just go straight across. Okay. See if this guy's doing okay. Corruption doesn't seem to have come in here.
Run on in, man.
There's another quality about yet. You didn't perchance meet my fourth aunt. She makes her home beside that crystal mound. Leaves quite an impression on those that seek her out. Were I not bound here, I'd love to visit her myself.
Run on in, man.
Okay. This guy's. Oh, I want to read his mind. Knows what I'm doing. Pretty badass. I want to see what some of these infected guys have for dreams, but they're a little dangerous. Shit. So close. Light rising. Okay. I don't think that's anything in particular. Not that one. I'm gonna go ahead and buy the thing I said I was gonna buy. super interesting. This place is not infected yet. Does she have anything new in her diary? No.
Akala, empty.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'm gonna buy everything. You think about anything new? Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that.
Bapanada.
Cool. So now I got everything. And since there's nothing worth keeping money for, we're just gonna go explore. It's like, as I go through here, I get more and more things I need to do. So, there's a thing here opposite the ancestral mound I wanna go to. Oh, I just want to see if it opened up, the infection opened up new stuff. No. So it's here. No, what? It's actually up. And there's a boss I'm supposed to kill in another area. Didn't even get the money. I think I did, okay. Oops. I wonder why it told me to do that. Is this like considered an early part of the game? It's framing me left. Yeah, the fuck's over here. All right. Thank you. Oh, sick, a mask shard. Oh. Nearby bench. Don't really need it. I was expecting that to be way harder. Oops. All the, like, that background art is ridiculous with these, like, dudes and stuff. It was just for that. And I guess an easy way back. Ow. So many hearts. Okay. Let's get back up. Get ourselves ready for that other orange boss. Although now that's not really indicative of anything. Hold on, I thought I saw a crumbly. Tough guys. I did see a crumbly. We'll do this and then end the episode. tried to dash. Failed. One more, right? Two more. The infection reach into here. Doesn't look like it. Dare we check out the black egg of death? Nah. Now we'll just run to Atonu. Check on this. Nothing new. Check on this.
Bought panada.
Bought everything. Update that map. Check on you. Check on you.
Papa Sude.
Okay. Cool. Well, in this one here, I'll probably do one more.